make connections.
The last day, goodbye forever.
Get some Glen
is a friend of mine. He's also a fantastic musician, wonderful. In case you hadn't had a chance to see him, he's going to start us off with a song. So, Glen Raphael.
Actually, I'm going to do something entirely different from what I was just doing.
Hey,
so
perfect.
You were playing
the guitar.
I was playing the guitar.
you're going to do a cartwheel.
And now the sousaphone.
I am pleased to open for Cody with a song by my friend Carla Ulbrich.
Yay!
This is called "Totally Average Woman." I got a totally average woman. Stands about 5'3".
I never realized
I was so average. I got a totally average woman. Stands about 5'3". She's a mean, mean woman. Statistically mean. When she walks down the street, some people notice and some don't. When she walks down the street, some people notice, but generally most people don't. Some guys will whistle, twice as many won't. She can make a blind man hear, make a deaf man see. She could have any guy who is no better or worse than me. I got a totally average woman, IQ of 100. That's right, 100.
I don't believe it.
She's a mean, mean woman. Statistically mean. Here's a totally average solo. Every night she beats me. Oh, she beats me so bad. Every night she beats me. Oh, Lord, she beats me so bad. She's the toughest Scrabble partner I have ever had. She takes all my money, invests it in a mutual fund. She takes all my money, invested in highly diversified dividend-producing mutual funds. Yeah. We will probably retire in the style to which we are accustomed. She can let a sleeping dog lie, send a dead man to his grave. When she was a young child, she would occasionally misbehave. I got a totally average woman. Stands about 5'3". 7. She's a mean, mean woman. Statistically mean. She's a mean, mean woman. Statistically mean. Maybe I would walk over room temperature coals for you. And
thank
Cody.
Thank you so much. Glen was like, please open, and then proceeded to play anyway. I was like, can I horn in on this? Somehow make it about me again?
No.
Hooray! I know, it's a great way to start with the audience against you. So thank you all for coming. We are in full blown denial mode here. Yeah, as long as we keep making content and bringing people into concerts, they can't keep us off the boat.